Hello everyone, so here we have a question that says if A is a 3 cross 3 invertible matrix, then what will be the value of K if determinant of A inverse is equal to determinant of A to the power K? We know that the matrix is invertible and we know that this is equal to this equation, that is determinant of inverse of A is equal to determinant of A to the power K. So we know that determinant of A inverse is nothing but 1 by A. So it can be seen easily that the value of K is equals to minus 1. So here you can see the answer. This is what I was talking about, that the determinant of A inverse is nothing but 1 by A. And from the equation given, we can easily tell that the value of K is equals to minus 1.